Father and Founders List. Father of English Poetry, Chaucer. Father of English Prose, King Alfred. Father of English Novel, Henry Fielding. Father of English Modern Prose, Bacon. Father of Modern Linguistics, Bloomfield. Father of English Essays, Bacon. Father of Essays, Montaigne. Father of American Transcendentalism, Emerson. Father of Historical Novel, Sir Walter Scott. Father of Revenge Tragedy, Thomas Kyd. Father of Second English Poets, Edmund Spenser. Prince of English Essayist, Charles Lamb. Poet's Poet, Spenser. Critic's Critic, Hazlitt. The founder of Knight School of Poetry, Marlowe. The founder of Metaphysical School of Poetry, John Donne. The founder of Lake School of Poetry, William Wordsworth. The founder of Satanic School of Poetry, Lord Byron. The founder of Chaucer Society, Furnival. The founder of Shakespearean Society, Steele. The founder of Sonnet, Petrarch. The founder of the Club, Johnson. The founder of Society for Pure English, Robert Bridges. Founder of New Shakespearean Society, Furnival. Founder of Theosophical Society, Belvesky. Founder of T.G. Grammar, Noam Chomsky. Founder of Shelley Society, Steele. Founder of Touchstone Method, Matthew Arnold. Founder of Psychoanalysis, Sigmund Freud. Father of Plagiarist, Chaucer. Father of Pre-Raphaelite Movement, D.G. Rossetti. Prince of Plagiarist, Shakespeare. Father of Gothic Novels, Horace Walpole. Father of English Drama, Christopher Marlowe. Morning Star of English Drama, Christopher Marlowe. Morning Star of Reformation, Wycliffe. Child of Renaissance and Reformation, Spenser. Founder of British School of Linguistics, J.R. Firth. Founder of Brahma Samaj, Devendranath Tagore. Authorized version of the Bible, King James. So friends, here all completed. Hope you will like this video. If you like this video, do like, share and subscribe the channel. We will meet soon in the next video. Till then, take care, stay blessed, be happy.